a lot of nerve to talk to her that way.
I realize that you're trying to, what's the word, pretend to be powerful and you're upset. But you need to give us our icons back, or else we'll have to take you to court.
I muted us for a second. I had to decide either to hang up or... So he thinks he owns our computer. He put, like, some script that's going to say, like, your computer's locked.
Yeah.
So we have to decide whether or not we want to, like, ignore it and not care. Actually, let's be scared and see what he does, because he's a scumbag. And then we'll flip it later.
You're about to be signed out. Microsoft license suspended. Call Microsoft.
Oh, my God. What do you mean the license is suspended?
Hello?
It worked fast here.
Sir? Sir, we need
to... Unfast.
I don't know why you won't talk to us.
You're okay. I'm waiting. So, he's just mad, but he thinks that we're falling for this, I guess. So I'm gonna call
that number.
The number, which I assume will be someone he works with, and then he'll probably say something like, oh, you need to pay to get your... Or not type it in that way. You need to pay to get your license renewed. As some latch ditch effort, because they're mad at us, I guess. It's kind of sad. Like, it's funny because they don't know that this is a virtual machine and that it literally doesn't matter. But it's
this
also sad
so
that they would do this to someone, you know? Like, they're frustrated that the first scam doesn't work, so they, you know, gonna try another one.
I don't understand. After you were yelling at us, now our computer is saying that the license key is expired.
Now you listen.
I think you broke our computer again.
Again, you will listen to me or you keep on speaking.
You owe me an apology, okay? My granddaughter is outside crying.
Okay,
right?
I'm sorry. I beg your apology. I'm sorry. I'm begging your receipt. Please forgive me and listen to me. Please.
Well,
right?
I forgive you, but well, I don't know if my granddaughter will. We'll have to see about that later.
Okay. Now let me speak.
$1,000
into your granddaughter's account, which is already in there. You just have to do now what? You have to take your granddaughter's debit card in your hand, need to go to the Walmart, buy a Walmart gift card for $650 from the debit card. If they ask you why, you tell them it's for personal use. You want it for a family. And then once you have the card handy, call me back and tell me those numbers so I can have my $650 back. Then only I can get you your computer back. Otherwise, your computer will be blocked.
Why would you block my computer?
No, it's the technical issue. I need to... Till the time I don't get my $650, I cannot revoke your computer. I cannot make it back on. Because I have already sent you $1,000 into your granddaughter's account. It's in there.
But that doesn't have anything to do with my $650. You still can fix my computer.
Yeah, I can fix it. I'm saying I can fix it. But first, you need to go to the Walmart now. You need to buy the $650 Walmart gift card.
Are you extorting
just that
me?
You need to do. No. It's just a formality that you need to complete, madam. This is Anita. There's nothing that is wrong.
Okay, if you fix
there,
my computer, I'll go to Walmart.
Well, it's already on the process of getting fixed. By the time you come, it will take about 30-45 minutes
okay,
to get fixed.
Well, hello,
by the time you come back,
if you call me back in half an hour when it's fixed, how about then I go to Walmart?
No, you need to go in right now then, otherwise my department will block it after 30 minutes then. Then,
why?
If you don't come back with the card now, because you don't give us my money back, that's why. It's for
so
the security
are,
of our money.
You are blackmailing me. That's illegal.
No, not exactly, but logically. Logically, yes, but not exactly. I don't mean to do so. If you are a true citizen, you must go ahead, bring the card, and you will get me my money back and get resolved with everything.
Yes, okay.
I'll give you the card.
Okay, fucked up spider,
no.
But it's fine.
No. You need to go, ma'am. Please try and understand. It's you who needs to work on your own.
Got
computer,
it.
And it's you who needs to
secure the W.
And it's you who needs to prove it. So please,
I
need
don't
to
like
okay, let
that
me
room was so solid.
I need to apologize
like
to
there was one slow level.
Let me talk to her.
In the entire run, there was just one slow level. the temple level in the black market. And the ice caves was insane.
I'll say sorry to her.
But that's everything I wanted. That was really good.
I never thought you were such a beautiful lady. I thought you were kidding around with me.
Alright, I'm gonna segment stream. I'm gonna put this together on YouTube. I'll see you guys maybe like 20 minutes. Thanks for coming.
I'm really sorry by the core of my heart. If you want me to beg at